Well, again, it's another piece of this everyday life game. And of course, Dr. Z is coming back from this interview, which was amazing to see this, the very open-minded people and talk to them. And again, you could play out your everyday life game creatively. I'm sure you can create better pieces than this one.